لك والملك
لا شريك لك
لبيك اللهم لبيك
لبيك اللهم لبيك
لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك.
All respected brothers and sisters, now we are approaching Muzdalifah inshallah. As soon as we get to Muzdalifah, first thing we have to do is perform our Maghrib and Isha Salat together. Please remember, do not go to sleep. We still have to perform Maghrib and Isha Salat. After Maghrib and Isha Salat, you must pick your stones for tomorrow Rami and day after. Total Rami you have to pick up is 49 plus extra. So if you pick up about 55, it'd be okay, inshallah ta'ala. So please remember, when we go from here, we have to perform Maghrib and Isha together, inshallah. After that, please pick your stones, get ready for tomorrow, inshallah. Ba'dul Fajr, inshallah, tomorrow morning, we will approach back to Mina. Once we get back to Mina, inshallah, then we rest for about half an hour to 45 minutes, make wudu again, then we will go for Rami Shaitan. Tomorrow we only have to do one Rami, to big Shaitan only, inshallah. And after performing Rami, inshallah, you have to go for Tawaf-e-Ziyarat. Okay.